Imagine running a marathon while dragging 500 pounds of weight. It wouldn't be that comfortable, would it? Well, when we have intentions and goals, and we also hold limiting beliefs, whether consciously or subconsciously, about our capacity to achieve those goals and intentions, it can feel a little bit like that. The moment that you cut off this weight that you're dragging behind you, so those limiting beliefs and fears about not being able to achieve your goals, well, you feel a lot lighter and it becomes a lot easier for you to achieve your goals and intentions. So we'd like to share with you ways in which you can achieve that on Saturday at Shift from 2 to 4. And we'll be going into limiting beliefs and how they can create resistance, how they can create stress, anxiety, and how to completely and permanently release them so that you can focus on your goals, on your intentions, and achieve them. So RSVP for this event. The link is below this video.